Another way of saying that you feel completely with this universe.
Pienso yo, es sobre todo un desafío.
Defiance.
Un desafío. Realmente de las tres cosas me quedo con el rock and roll.
I'll keep
el
rock and roll.
Los medios masivos.
I'll
rock
be
and roll,
IMF, mass media, rock and roll. I'll keep rock and roll.
We'll be right back. inflames in certain parts. There are whole areas which anarchists have taken over and are burning cars, ransacking shops, going completely mad. I have never seen violence on this scale, or I've never seen anarchy on the scale before.
Created by the people who charge the police. Gentlemen, get the thing straight once and for all. The policeman isn't there to create disorder. The policeman is there to preserve disorder.
Russia! For Russia! Anyone who breaks the law in a way that may harm human life and breaks the law in pursuit of changing public opinion or state policy can be deemed a terrorist.
We'll be right back. we're not human beings. 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 We're not human beings.
Militarism is a very, very ancient force, much more ancient than capitalism. Capitalism is a baby on the scene compared to militarism, which is at least 5,000 to 6,000 years old. Militarism is very ancient. I don't think we entirely understand its grip on the human psyche or what it is that pulls people to war again and again. But I think we have a new appreciation for its grip, for its tendency to keep going, for the tendency to go to war even when war is senseless. And I think we should take this appreciation we have for the power of militarism and realize We will never defeat it with an anti-war movement. And what I mean by that is we will never defeat it with an ad hoc anti-war movement for each war that comes along. We need a peace movement that makes the connections, for example, between domestic violence and organized military violence.